Do you know how to protect your business against hacking? Is your business data secured? Do you know the risks and potential monetary loss caused by cyber attacks? Are you aware of different techniques attackers use to compromise your data? The 2020 Internet Crime Report issued by the FBI reported nearly 800,000 complaints of suspected internet crime, an increase of 38% of complaints since 2019, and reported losses exceeding $4.2 billion. One grill restaurant in Huntington Beach was targeted by such crime. An employee opened an unknown email attachment from the restaurant's Wi-Fi that contained ransomware. As a result, hundreds of customers' information were compromised, and the hacker demanded a ransom payment. You are not alone. Many business owners do not know how to secure their business. For that reason, we have developed and launched CyberSafe. Our CyberSafe program provides free tools and resources to help you prevent cyber attacks on your business. We've created the CyberSafe assessment to identify vulnerabilities within your business and provide guidelines to secure them. Our CyberSafe planner will give you a customized plan that highlights potential cybersecurity exploits so you can reduce security risks. Just click on the sections that apply to your business and hit Create My Cyber Plan. Remember, we are here to help. CyberSafe your business today. Visit cybersafesmallbusiness.com to take advantage of these tools and resources at no cost. CyberSafe is an awareness program of the OCIE-SBDC. The Orange County Inland Empire Small Business Development Center offers no-cost business consulting services and low-cost training to small business owners and entrepreneurs throughout Orange, Riverside, and San Bernardino County. Contact us at 800-616-7232 and www.ociesmallbusiness.org to help protect your business today.